It's 2021, and the world as we know it has come to its demise. Now, I'm not a religious man, and honestly could give two fucks about your God, but the Bible was right. This shit would happen, and all mankind would be wiped from existence. Who knew it would be man-made? The Meanies virus is finally starting to take over. My dog Lucy keeps me company as I wake up each day and breathe the death-filled air. I put one foot in front of the other as I head towards my final goal on this earth. Now, most won't agree with what I'm planning to do, but those are the same fuckers that haven't walked in my shoes. Emma and Grace, I love you both and hope this act is forgiven one day. The virus hasn't completely wiped everyone out yet. Sure is working fast. Everyone is out here just trying to make it. One day at a time. As time goes on, food has become scarce. I don't know how much longer Lucy and I can last, but I'll keep trying.
Keep them alive. They haven't eaten in the last couple days. Please, please don't kill me. Please, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please.
Listen, man, I get it. We're just out here every day trying to make it. I'm Rick.
I'm Ray.
You said food? Was it food you needed? Hold on one second. Let me see what I got for you. Hang on. Tell you what, this here, for my baby girl Lucy, take that. Take that for your family. Hopefully you can use it. Good luck.
Thanks, Rick. I'll remember your generosity. Thank you.
Thank you. Here you go. Hey, hon, how you feeling today?
Tired, but I have you and Grace. So. Aw, how sweet. You're so good to me.
You deserve all of it, especially since you're growing this little baby inside of you. Get some rest.
Okay.
Emma, I love you and I miss you so much. Please forgive me what I'm about to do, but it's what needs to happen.
Come on, girl.
You wait here, okay? I'm gonna go find us some food. You wait here, baby girl.
This Meanies virus has turned our life upside down. Putting things in perspective, I realized to make the best of each day with Lucy.
Good girl.
We never know when our last breath will be. I've lost track of how long I've been here, but I'm starting to lose momentum. And I know Lucy is tired.
Pretty well tapped out here.
Good idea.
Yeah, we're done.
Pretty much. Well, well. What do we have here?
This fucker's invading our part of town.
No. This one's on me.
Easy, guys. I'm not looking for trouble. I just want some water.
Well, maybe we are looking for trouble.
I mean, what do you think, boys? It's been a minute since we've had ourselves
dog steak.
Mm-hmm. That's right, Jay.
Hey, Stan, you want the leg or the belly?
Give me the head.
No.
How about we just forget about the dog and eat this fucker instead?
Yeah, let's eat this fucker right here. Hey, what do you got in your fucking pocket, huh?
No, I would suggest that you guys get the fuck out of here before I take your heads clean off.
All right, bro, chill. You better watch your fucking back.
Yeah. Let's get the fuck on out of here, eh?
I hate that the world has come to this. I hate having to kill to survive. But I wasn't about to let them kill my best friend.
I know. We're almost done, baby girl.
I've lost track of the days. At this point, does it even matter? Lucy and I came across another hopeless soul. I've become numb to all the death and destruction. Just want this to end.
Love you, baby girl. Where did everything go wrong? You know, I need you more than you need me. I made a promise to Mama, and I've failed, but I got my reasons. We can't have Grace grow up in a world that's filled by hate and evil. There's nothing for her. No future, no happiness, no family, especially no love.
Emma, I know you're looking down at us right now. I just want you to know that we'll be together again real soon.
Does this look familiar?
Ready to go inside?
All right, you ready for this?
Our new life begins.
I love you so much. Go play. Come here. How are you and Grace doing?
We're fine. Only she has one request. For you to stop playing your loud, obnoxious music.
Sure. But she loves listening to Architects of Ruin.
Oh, yeah, right. Now go get changed so we can eat.
How are you feeling today?
I don't think I need to answer that. I miss you so much.
I love you. We need you here. We don't want you to go.
Promise me you'll take care of Grace. Please. Please.
I'll do my best. But I need you here. I don't know if I could do this alone.
Will you please go in the hall closet and get the purple blanket for me?
Yeah. Purple blanket. Yeah.
Baby girl. Love you, baby girl. But I gotta do this one on my own. Just know that if I don't make it back, that I'll always love you.
Thank you.
Please forgive me for what I'm about to do. I've been a good man who provided for my wife and daughter. I'm a holy man that read the scripture to be closer to you. What I'm about to do might not get me into the pearly gates, but Lord, I hope you could forgive me as I carry this out. Emma, first thing I want to say is that I love you, and I always will. Nobody has or ever will compare to the way you made me feel. I was blessed to have you in my life, to be your husband, to have a beautiful daughter with you. I'll never forget that. I love our Grace, and that's why I have to do this. Even though it's the hardest thing I'll ever do.
Been expecting you.
You know I gotta do this.
You ain't gotta do shit. You're not gonna hurt my grandbaby.
John, I am politely asking you to let me through.
Dad! Rick! Stop! Rick, you need to leave. Grace is not coming with you.
Carly, she's my fucking daughter! Not yours! I don't want her growing up like this.
It's gonna make this easier for all of us. Grace, you...
You are not making this easier for anybody.
Stop pointing that fucking gun at my daughter! You motherfucker!